I'll do it while the main story is going. Yeah. So I should probably explain. This is weird. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit as well. When I was a child, there was a urban legend that if you got 201 bananas, you would see a secret ending. And this is before the internet or anything like that, or we had access to it anyway. And so we spent like ages. I got 120 stars in Mario, and I finished other games, and I was like, I'm gonna get 201 bananas in Donkey Kong. And we spent like ages, not me and Posh, I'm just kind of pointing and we spent so long, and I remember we got 200 bananas, and every afternoon after school we would try really, really hard to get the last banana so we could see the secret ending. And my little brother Neil, who's about 5 at the time, decided to accidentally delete all the files. And we came home, and I remember coming home and being like, this is the day. This is the day that we're gonna get it. And like, I'm just going to get Nintendo 64, turning on, being really excited, and being like, where's my file? And thinking, oh, it's a glitch. And then just turning it off and blowing on it and putting it back in, and then just going, and then nothing happened, and my mum told me that Neil deleted all the files. So when YouTube came out and stuff, I said, no, I'm not looking for the secret ending. I don't even know if it is a secret ending, but I am going to get those 201 bananas back, and I'm going to see that secret ending. So that is what we're doing tonight. I'm here, usually it'll just be me playing, but tonight we're drinking some beautiful $10 six pack beers, Moa, here with Tosh, the Sheba. And my wife, Amy, and yeah, so that's what we're doing. So I'm just going for a long intro.
No problem, everything's fine.
So, what are your predictions?
I'm gonna play.
It's the longest intro.
I want you to do everything in your power to keep Donkey Kong distracted. Steal that horde of golden bananas he treasures so much, and take care of his pathetic friends. This time there can be no mistakes.
Oh, your excellency,
we
have already taken care of business.
I hope for your sake, you're right this time.
No.
While you'll be busy looking for your precious golden bananas, please, friends, I'll be preparing my infinite surprise.
Yeah. Not golden ones, but. So. Oh, it's not obvious. There's my girlfriend.
So that was the intro.
Yeah. I reckon the music in this game is like the best of nearly any music. Gotta go and tell Cranky the bad news. Wah, wah, wah. Silly 3D quest. But you know, this is one of the first 3D games as well. Which one is it? No. I reckon after this we do death or banana. one doesn't use banana.
Oh, okay.
Now we gotta see Frankie.
Maybe I should go to Frankie.
Probably.
Probably need it more than you.
Probably.
Well, there's like a why is this dead?
So you get potions from Frankie at There's so many specials in this game. Oh, did you?
But I haven't
tried
yet.
Oh. Just click on ads for me. So it's earn money.
Ads.
Yeah.
You have to press it 1,000 times so you get 2 cents.
Yeah. I've limited it so people can't do that. Because otherwise I get a bad rating. But I think 1,000 views is like $8. It's in the store gonna use right now. So those are warp pads. So when you like go to one, you like find one and find the other, you can warp from one to the other. So like for example this section here. I've been locked in here because I wouldn't smash up the little island. Blah 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 blah. Basically, every time you beat a world, a key will unlock that. Unlock one of these.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. You bounce up and down. And then the first world opens up. Hey, first banana! Hey!
I know, here, I'll show you what to do.
First banana.
That guy's friendly.
Oh yeah.
Come on.
Shoot his boat.
He's like.
So if you walk in there, that's where you gotta go next. Takes a while to get used to it.
Sorry.
Hey.
Yes, yeah, so that's what
makes me. Please, characters. Hey. We've got no other characters.
We find out.
A lot of riding, eh? Basically, you've got to give it as many bananas as it says.
Is this no good? Are they bad?
They're bad.
Oh, what?
Hit them with B.
Okay. Yeah! Ooh! Is that a banana? That was a watermelon.
Yeah, which is the health.
201 watermelons, eh? Why can't I just... Dude, this is what Jimmy does.
Yeah, you gotta walk up to him. Oh yeah, he's gone now, so you can walk through.
I didn't give him any.
You cut. I think you got another one. Continue buying that.
Oh! Did I cut that the whole time?
Nah. Oh, so walk backwards to that thing. Yeah. It's like 75 of all bananas.
What? Are we gonna do this?
Alright, so. Yeah. That's what we want to do.
Oh, where's he going? Kid. So, do I have like. How much health do I have?
Just one per.
This one always like. Come on. Listen.
You know this game was such intense graphics than this before. They had to group it with a, like when they sold it, they have to sell it with a extra RAM, 4 megabytes of extra RAM. So climb up the tree over there. So we're recording it, and we're going to put the whole thing on YouTube.
Oh, you're playing.
This game is the game that...
Fantasia?
No, I got a capital card.
Oh, okay. Oh.
There.
I'll show you what it does.
So...
With the 60 frames per second,
1080p. So the console comes out from there, into this, and into the TV, and you have this. And then software records it.
Great.
It's really cool.
And what code of this capture it?
I'm not sure. But it's...
Wait, we can get a banana for like 7.
No, they're not gold bananas. They're just
not. So,
you're clever. 200, easy. So this is that game that I, that
you know.
Whatevs?
Whatevs.
What do we have here?
This is that. Yeah, this is the game that I got 200 bananas, gold bananas as a kid, and then Neil deleted it before I got the 201st banana, which is the very last banana, which means that that I'm just gonna see the ending, and I never got a chance to see the secret ending, so I vowed myself that we're going to. One day I was gonna get those 200 more bananas back. Well, we're gonna try, but. Hey. It's a children's game, but it's like Mario. Like adults can play it, but it's.
Yeah, they reckon it's a 7 inch.
I was looking at the 4x3. Must be an old game.
Yeah, it's 97. This game. His theme graphics were so intense that Nintendo had to couple it with a extra expansion pack that you'd have to literally put into your PS4 to play it, and it would double the RAM from 4 megabytes to 8 megabytes.
Megabytes.
I know. Crazy, eh? Otherwise the game wouldn't play. Try jumping and then... You can't jump up there?
I have a creative
board all
the
time, so it's
quite filter.
Yeah.
And
change the physics. And then add a new bubbles. Yeah. So yeah, we had this planned and then Amy was like, do barbecue. How have you been?
Yeah, good. I just finished this. I started to transfer.
I ended up with
And then it made me think about science.
Just cross the river there. I'm listening. Cross the river, man. Go there to that line. Climb up that line.
Because it's a cutscene,
so it'd go to like a film of what it'll go back. It's like an effect that I thought was cool back in the day or something. You buy the like a monthly thing, Creative Cloud Suite, and you just buy it for 1 month. You'll be able to introduce it once again and charge out the client.
Yeah, I was thinking that. I mean, I'd like to actually have it just like you, but it's kind of awesome. See, my destination's
my own. Jump across there. Yeah. This is a really long game. Like, I reckon if we played it non-stop, we'd probably be playing for about 40 hours. We've got
200 bananas.
So there's regular bananas.
Yep. That's grenade. That's gun.
Oh, and that's ammo now.
What platform is this on?
It's on the Wii U at the moment. But,
is that where it originally made
it? It was on, originally on the Nintendo 64. See? It's the same. It's still code in C. Believe it or not. Yeah. So it's still, it's just the end, it's just the algorithm and the hardware's all better. But yeah, it was, the tricks they had to do, because the hardware wasn't very good, was it's just amazing what they had to put up with. So this is another collectible thing you're gonna get. They're blueprints for the evil guys playing out or something.
It's a fair bit too big there, right?
Yeah, it's a big game. You hold down this button and then right click the button. We had two dogs, huge dogs coming in last time. And went in their backyard and their game was open. We're like, what's going on? And so I walked them outside and I was like, hey, come on, like, dog, husky. And I start barking at him, he goes to bite me. And another dog just appears out of nowhere as well, like a big dog. And I was like, what the heck? And I ran inside, smashed my shoulder.
Ran inside here?
Yeah, it was terrifying. Like, went to bite me. Barking at me, and I'm like, whoa, so I ran inside. What the hell? Like, where did they come from? Oh, so funny, because it's actually, the actual thing's there, but it's too far away to render. Can't render it! Oh, let's
okay!
What's the name of the game?
Donkey Kong.
Oh, it is Donkey Kong.
You shoot in the water?
Nah, you can't shoot in the water. But I think I know what you have to do.
Yeah. Okay. Right. So cool.
Oh, no.
bloody kids have been spoiled with their nails anymore. They don't want to dry food down. So just pop them like that would take so much, like, you didn't have the internet back then. So it would be like, it's such a mission to figure out how to do things. Yeah, but like, there'd be puzzles that you didn't know how to solve. And you couldn't just do it like you do today. Yeah, that transports me right up here. And now you can choose Diddy Kong. So each level there is 5 bananas, golden bananas for each character. No, you gotta get 5 for each character. They're not golden ones. That's what I thought. So go downstairs. And go up. Change it from the exactly. Press start. Go to go and press R. Just like what I mean is, so 30 hours or whatever is like if someone wants to play it and do everything in order, but like so much of these games when you play them as a kid, you don't know where to go, so you have a lot of time to work out the problem or solve the problem. Like what we've done now is probably actually like an hour of gameplay for somebody to know what they're doing. And there you go, there's a can't get the red ones, they're for Diddy Kong. Oh, and see how he's got red hair?
Yeah.
That means that Diddy Kong needs to kill him, and then he gets one of those blueprints.
So, do I go past him?
Yeah, just go past him and spin on that vine. Press hold down C.
Ha 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 ha!
How do I shoot? I think it's B.
What happened then?
I went to shoot.
It's like you're on Mars and all of a sudden you're filming and then the alien comes through this.
Yeah.
You know it's B?
I think so. Oh, you got it. So up. I guess that's what makes the game so difficult, because it's just a wacky control scheme. Which I'm sure made sense back then.
Which one did you do? You missed the point.
Yeah.
This one's up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just go in. Frankie Walker is something
put in slide.
Yeah. I buried another one of my potions on the bed. It's yours for just 3 points. You won't get much farther without it. So I suggest you pay up.
I've only got 4 points.
Yeah.
This weapon's on.
Yeah, what kind of an ugly charge is your money? I don't know what this one does. Press Z.
What's Z next?
Yourself. When you are in a barrel, press Z to fire yourself. Fire. Hello, they're just like, it's like so obvious, it's like, it's a game. It's just like, come see me the next level. You can kill them by just hitting them. Thank you. Yeah, I know, it's a pain in the
ass. It's a two SD cards.
As well as justifying a plane trip down to Melbourne just to do that, and won't make any money at all. And also make industry connections.
I'm not sure if somebody.
Yeah. A lot of people. Well, the reason I'm doing it is not much of it on YouTube. There's a guy who was doing hour and a half long videos. People just like listen to him while they're coding, but then he stopped doing it. But there's like a few hundred thousand views, and I emailed the guy who made Crossy Road. And I emailed him, and he said he'd do it.
You could break the bits down so a bit more manageable.
I just give them promotion basically. So what I did there is I just killed that dude in there, got the blueprint to get with that dude. If you go back down the way you were, there's a barrel. And now we've got just go down. If you turn around and go to the star, there's a barrel. So now we've got 5 bananas and all these left to get. We're killing this smack. Yeah. Like this would be like a few days like not days, but whole days, but like people wouldn't get this far just in like one play session. If I could have justified, I still couldn't justify my car. I couldn't, can't really justify any money for it.
Honestly, that would be some old location to do events or something like that.
Number ahead. You go back to across the river where you found that other guy with the red hair? Remember that spot? that way. Straight directly where you're heading. Now I've got to I was gonna use his camera. He was gonna film it for me. But I just can't just last ring.
Would you be in the film?
Hey?
Would you be in the film?
Yeah.
So you set it up and see what's going on.
Yeah.
You're backwards and forwards.
Yeah.
You get a few hits, isn't that? Yeah.
Do I go back to that blueprint car?
Yeah.
It's up the top end.
I don't know where you are, but... Yeah, you gotta climb up that vine and stuff.
You don't have to actually climb up the vine. Think about it. You can just go,
How do you like your barbecue?
Oh. It just needs to have most of the stuff off it. Wipe it down, I think. Can't take the blue ones because you got the blue guy. Yeah. No, he's lanky. Lanky con. Yeah, so go out of there. Don't go on that. And jump across the river.
The shadow's funny. It's just a circle.
Yeah. Go in two. Take a left. And right. Back on the turn. Yeah.
You play the Sonic games.
What do you mean? Oh yeah, that's... That's a good way to play it. I love watching this, it's so funny. It's just so many, and each level that's always different. Oh, that's good.